icon and never miss a video from the aesthetic clinics from Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel. Hi friends, we'll be discussing something about makeup today. One thing which ladies ask us, because they need to make up the whole day, they need to put makeup on the face every day. So is there something called as permanent makeup and should it be done? Permanent makeup is ideal for patients who have a medical problem. Say you have vitiligo, you have white patches on the skin, you don't have eyebrow hair, it's damaged because of some reason, it's got burnt. You don't have scalp hair because you've lost the hair. You have a scar on the body which you need to cover. That is where permanent makeup needs to be done. If you think about permanent makeup just for the sake of a cosmetic reason or just for looking beautiful and that you don't need to do the headache of putting makeup every day, it's not a good idea, because sometimes the permanent makeup, if it's not done correctly, it's a big headache to remove it out. Even the best lasers available today in the world are not as good at removing permanent makeup as they should be. So think twice or think thrice before getting in for a permanent eyebrow, a permanent eyeliner, a permanent beauty spot or teal as they call in the face, a permanent lip liner. Please think 5 times before you go in for a permanent makeup, because once you do it and later if you regret that why did I do it, I don't look good in it, then you've screwed yourself up, because the amount of time that you need to remove permanent makeup is much longer than the time you need to get the permanent makeup done. You need so many sessions of laser, and the best of the lasers today are not able to remove permanent makeup unless it's like black or dark brown in color. Otherwise red colors, green colors, yellow colors, extremely difficult to treat all of this. So please think many times before you go in for some procedure like a permanent makeup for things which are for conditions which are not medically indicated. Thank you so much.
I'm Dr. Rinky Kapoor. I am a dermatologist with specialty training in cosmetic dermatology, skin surgery and skin lasers. I'm fellowship trained from Stanford University, California, USA and the National Skin Center in Singapore, which are some of the best institutes in dermatology worldwide. There are very few specialty trained, fellowship trained dermatologists in cosmetic dermatology across India. Come experience the difference in your treatment.
Like, share, comment and subscribe to Dr. Rinky Kapoor's channel.